Welcome to the Sensoji Temple in Asakusa, Tokyo, Japan. Upon entering this temple, you will notice a large stone fountain with visitors pouring water on their hands. These fountains are called Temizuya or Chozuya. They can be found at Shinto shrines and some Buddhist temples. See the lovely dragon statues? Dragons are thought of as the guardians of water and often decorate these holy fountains. Locals and tourists are encouraged to use the ladles at these fountains to follow the cleansing ritual called Chozu or Temizu. So how do you do the Temizu ritual? Listen closely so you don't make mistakes when you visit Japan. First, pick up the ladle with your right hand and pour water over your left hand. Switch the ladle and pour water over your right hand. Switch hands again and pour a little water into your cupped hand. Then, bring the water to your mouth, swish it around, and spit it out on the ground. Hold the ladle straight up to clean the ladle with holy water, and finally, place with cup side down back onto the fountain. Now, let's review some major tourist mistakes I made while performing this ritual.
That was so bad. You're supposed to spit it out, aren't you? He said, yeah, I see people spitting it out.
First, here are three unsanitary mistakes you shouldn't make. Do not bring the ladle to your mouth, and do not spit the water back into the fountain by accident. Finally, do not rinse your hands over the fountain. The whole point is to cleanse yourself and keep the water clean for other patrons. Now, here are a couple traditional mistakes I made. I forgot the last step of cleansing the ladle by holding it vertically outside of the fountain, and I placed it wrong side up when I was done. But don't worry, locals won't scold you if you do it wrong. They know you're trying your best. When you visit, make sure to read the signage around the fountain and watch locals perform the ritual before you start. Also, watch this video before visiting a Japanese temple or a Shinto shrine to make sure you get it right. Got a friend visiting Japan? Share this video with them so they won't make the same mistakes I did. The Temizu ritual is one way you can purify yourself at a temple. Watch my Japanese smoke bathing video next to learn about another. This video will be linked in the annotations and in the description below. Also, subscribe and turn on notifications for more Tokyo travel tips. From this channel, Deanna Troy Travels. Happy traveling!